Hello everyone. Coming to the writing part, dear parents, I would like to share some finger exercise for children, which will help in developing their finger muscles, like playing with clay. Playing with clay. Okay? This is clay. Give them for playing for daily 2 minutes at least. They have to see, they have to make the shape and roll it and make any shape with this. See, what is this? Jamun. Okay, give them for playing at least 2 minutes. It is helpful for writing also. See, they can make, see here, they can make any shapes or fruits or for coloring also. They identify the colors also. The next is making puzzle. Making puzzle. Give them for making for puzzle. Making puzzle. Okay. See here. This is also helpful. See. And one more is give them for playing building block also. Building block also. This is also helpful. Okay? Okay, the next point is when writing starts, we observe that children of 3 years age use both the hand for writing or any other word. So please don't force them to write with right hand only. Okay, you need to observe. You need to observe the kids with which hand they feel comfortable while writing. Okay. One more point is holding the pencil in proper way. Okay. Sometimes the children hold the pencil like this, or sometimes they hold the pencil like this, like this. This is not the proper way. Actually, the proper way is they have to use 3 fingers, that is thumb, index finger and middle finger. They have to hold the pencil in 3 fingers. Okay, this is the correct way. This may take some time. Kids will be able to hold properly with practice only. We have to teach them the correct way of holding pencil step by step in intervals time. Okay. Before start writing, here I will give the introduction of 4 lines for writing. See here, this is capital line, second is waistline, third line is tail line, baseline, last one is baseline. This is our book. This is our book. We are going to start our writing in this book. Open this page. Open this page. You have to draw standing line or vertical line and sleeping line and horizontal line. You have to trace the line. Here I am showing how to write. See. You have to draw standing line. Standing line. Say and write. Standing line or vertical line. Standing line and vertical line. See here. Standing line or vertical line. And here, horizontal line.
horizontal line. Horizontal line or slipping line. Horizontal line or slipping line. Standing line, say and write. Okay, say and write. Standing line or vertical line. Here also standing line or vertical line. Here slipping line. This is called slipping line. Slipping line. Slipping line or horizontal line. Okay. This way you have to trace. This way you have to trace the line. You have to draw. You have to draw in this book with the help of crayon. With the help of crayon, you have to trace the lines. Now we are going to write letter I. First, we have to color the letter. First, we have to color the letter. I'll show you how to color the letter. See here. With the help of crayon, you have to color the letter. First, you have to draw vertical line. First, you have to draw vertical line. Vertical line. Next, horizontal line. Horizontal line. Scribble horizontal line. And down also horizontal line. Do not come out of the line. Okay? You have to color nicely. This way you have to color the letter. Next is tracing. Next is tracing. See, with the help of pencil, with the help of pencil, draw vertical line, horizontal line, and one more horizontal line. This is called letter I. This is called letter I. Next is tracing the letter. Tracing the letter. You have to trace the letter on it. Standing line and two slipping lines. Standing line and two slipping lines. Here, with the help of dots, you have to draw the lines. Standing line, see. Standing line, from top line to tail line, draw one vertical line or standing line. From capital line to tail line, you have to draw one vertical line or standing line. On the capital line, we will draw one slipping line or horizontal line. Next line we will draw on the tail line. Next horizontal line, second horizontal line, we will draw on the tail line. This is called letter I. Rest of the letters you have to draw. And here it is. Find the letter I and circle it. What we wrote here? What we wrote here? Letter I. You have to find the same letter. Means find the letter I. Is this letter I? No. Is this letter I? Come on, tell me. Yes, it is letter I. With the help of crayon, you have to circle the letter. You have to circle the letter. See here, like this. Circle the letter. Okay? Is this letter I? No. Is this letter I? Come on, tell me fast. No, this is not. Good. Is this letter I? Yes. Nice. You have to circle the letter. You have to circle the letter I. Rest of the letters you have to find and circle it. Fine. Second is letter L. Again we will color the letter. Again we will color the letter. See here how to color the letter. First, vertical line. Vertical line. Say and scribble. Vertical line or standing line. Vertical line or standing line. And now, sleeping line or horizontal line. Sleeping line or horizontal line. This way you have to color the letter and don't come out of the line. Finished. Next, we will trace the letter. Standing line and sleeping line. This is called letter L. This is called letter L. Here, we will trace the letter again. See here, letter L. Next line, with the help of dot, you have to write the letter. From capital line to tail line, you have to draw one vertical line. From capital line to tail line, you have to draw one vertical line. And on tail line, you have to draw one horizontal line or sleeping line. This is letter L. This is letter L. Okay, find the letter L and circle it. Here you have to find letter L. What we wrote here? Letter L. Letter L. Letter L. Here we have to find the letter L with the help of color. With the help of crayon. You can use any color. Is this letter L? No. Is this letter L? Yes, it is. You have to circle the letter L. Again, you have to find the letter. Where it is? Here. You have to circle the letter L. Rest of the letters, you have to find and circle it. I'll show you in which book you have to write. This is your alphabet capital letter book. This is your alphabet capital letter book. In this, you have to write the letters. See here. First, you have to color the letter. Afterwards, you have to trace the letter. And here, you have to write the letter and find and circle the letter. With the help of crayon, you have to circle the letter. Turn the page. This page also you have to write. Here, you have to make circle for ice cream. And here you can paste pictures. The next letter is letter L. The next letter is letter L. You have to color the letter. Second, trace the letter. Afterwards, here also you have to trace the letters. Write the letter with the help of dots and circle the letter L. Circle the letter L. And this is also your homework. This is also your homework. Color the picture and paste the sticker. And this is your coloring book. This is your coloring book. You have to color the pictures. You have to color the picture. This is ice cream. What is this? Ice cream. I for ice cream. I for ice cream. Capital I and small I. Capital I and small I. Okay? You have to color this picture. You have to color this picture. And this picture also you have to color it. L for leaf. L for leaf. Capital L, small L. Capital L and small L. See here, this is our coloring book. This is our coloring book. And you have to color this picture. I for ice cream. I for ice cream. Capital I, small I. Capital I, small I. Turn the page. Here, capital I, small I. Capital I, small I. Here you have to find small I. Here you have to find small I. Here you have to circle the small I letter. With the help of crayon, you have to find the letter I, small I. Okay? The next one is L for leaf. L for leaf. Capital L, small L. Capital L, small L. You have to color the leaf with green color. With green color crayon. Turn the page. Capital L, small L. Capital L, small L. Here you have to find the small L and circle it. Okay?